Visai is a service management platform for unified communications, and we collect data from customers' unified communication systems.
When we developed Visai, we always had the vision that we'd be a global company. Now more than 90% of our revenues come from the US and UK. We transact over 9 billion transactions a month, and I consider ourselves to be a true New Zealand success story on the global stage.
We collect roughly 300 million data points every day from our customers around the world, and store and process that within Microsoft Azure. So one of the key features of VSM is voice quality management. Voice quality management allows customers and partners to see the quality of voice and video calls happening through a customer's network and use that information to ensure that there is a good user experience for all people using the unified communication systems. With all the data that we collect from the customer's premises, we are able to automatically build schematic diagrams and network connectivity diagrams, showing the customer exactly how their equipment is configured. This was typically a manual process for most customers, where they would have to employ people to go around with clipboards. We can do that automatically, meaning that that's up to date, it's current and accurate. Another key feature of VSM is our ability to manage and measure resource utilization. Customers having too little or too much of a resource can lead to overpaying for something that they're not using, or not enough of something that is necessary for their business to operate effectively. Machine learning and artificial intelligence allows us to sift through the huge amounts of data we have and make meaningful decisions and find meaningful data points to give back to our customers. Being able to do this allows us to then start using different types of visualization techniques, such as virtual reality and augmented reality, to give customers a better view into the data that we've collected from them.
We've got examples where customers have saved millions of dollars in underutilized assets. Also from a service provider's point of view, due to our automation, they can provide a higher level of service at a much more competitive rate. And we're seeing typically between 20 and 30% cost savings in the delivery of a higher level of service.